taken by Hendricks. Striding to this is Chimera. Save made by Thomas. Rebound cleared back along, but kept by Beagle. Beagle moves it in and shoots one. Score! Jay Beagle has made it 2-0.
This goes in off a Bruins stick. I think it's Johnny Boychuk's stick. Jay Beagle's been their most consistent player, doing all the dirty work in this playoff series. Eddie, for him to score a goal is something special.
Here's Jay Beagle. The puck is already in the Boston Bruins zone. Watch the hustle by Beagle. He keeps his play alive right there. He keeps it alive, takes the puck to the front of the net, and goes off the stick, as you mentioned, of Johnny Boychuk.
His stick gets right in the lane. Boychuk, it creates a knuckleball effect for Tim Thomas. But Jay Beagle has been awesome for Washington in this series, and he gets rewarded with a goal.
There is no one who dominates Patrice Bergeron in faceoffs, but Jay Beagle has won 13 of 21 against Bergeron.
What hustle, though, by Beagle. Yeah, that's just a great teaching point there.
He's been doing it all series long. He really has to. That's